Hi friends, welcome to News 90 channel. Today Mumbai Indians players emojis of Rohit Sharma, Kiran Pollard, Hardik Pandya, Jasprit Bumrah and Krunal Pandya were released. Now take a look at these players emojis. First to say is Rohit Sharma. Rohit Sharma is a key player for Mumbai Indians. Rohit Sharma has played 159 matches in IPL. He has taken 15 wickets and has made 4,207 runs in IPL all editions. He has been playing for Mumbai Indians from 2013. Under his captaincy, Mumbai Indians won the IPL three times in 2013, 2015 and 2017. Now take a look at Kiran Pollard. Pollard has played 123 matches in IPL. He has taken 56 wickets and has made 2,343 runs in IPL tournaments. He has made 12 50s in his career at a strike rate of 146. He has taken 56 wickets at an average of 31.6. Now take a look at Hardik Pandya. Hardik Pandya is also a very important player for Mumbai Indians. Hardik Pandya has played 37 matches in IPL so far. He has taken 10 wickets and has made 406 runs. He is an all-rounder. Hardik Pandya is nicknamed as Rockstar or Wonder Boy. He is a sharp medium fast bowler, a hard hitting batsman and an athletic fielder too. Now take a look at Jasprit Bumrah. Jasprit Bumrah has played 47 matches and has taken 46 wickets in his IPL career. He has only 25 runs against his name in IPL. He is a right arm fast bowler. He has taken 15 wickets in the year 2016 IPL edition. He's also a very very key player for the Mumbai Indians. Now take a look at Krunal Pandya. Krunal Pandya has played 25 matches in IPL. He has taken 16 wickets and has made 480 runs so far. Krunal Pandya is the elder brother of Hardik Pandya. Krunal Pandya has made his 480 runs at a strike rate of 158. He has made 150 so far in his IPL career. Thanks for watching News 90. For more educational videos, subscribe News 90 channel.